Finally, Dark Class has released some new cabinets for the base amp, so let's check them out. Hi, this is Gregor from bassdemo.com, and today is all about the brand new Dark Class cabinets. Here for our test we have the 212, we have the 4x10. Both of these cabinets are able to handle up to 1000 watts, but if you like smaller setups they also make a 1x12 and a 2x10. As you can see, the front covers can be removed for recording. The DT402N and the DT212N are made from a wood called Paulownia, with a front of Baltic birch. Paulownia is a very light wood and seems to have the time of its life right now. Increasingly it also gets used for instrument bodies recently. The look of these cabinets is amazing. Not that this is an important feature, but when they look good and they look good. The carbon fiber toe legs with the collar matching front cloth, I really don't mind looking at that, even for extended periods of time. The new Dark Class cabinets are equipped with custom design Eminent speakers. All the bits of your amazing tone that happen above 2 kHz get rerouted to the horn driver, which you can volume adjust on the back of the cabinet, where one also might find the speaker connectors. With this type of housing and the neodym speakers, it's no surprise that these cabinets are light. The 2x12 weighs 19 kilos, the 4x10 only 22. If you look long enough you will probably find some lighter cabinets, but at least to me that's really not the ultimate measure. Many light caps steal some of your low end definition, but with these two I can't detect these kind of problems, which is of course really great. Of course they're not as snappy as some really heavy cabinets, but I think this is as close as you can get, and of course that's very impressive. The 2x12 sounds not only but especially amazing for mid-rangey sounds, P-basses and these kind of things. The 4x10 has a bit more low end and sounds overall a little bit crisper, but they are both very responsive to your playing. I personally like the 2x12 a little bit better, but that's just my personal preference. If you're planning to buy some sweet Dark Class furniture, just be aware that both of these cabinets only run on 4 ohms. That means if you want to run one of them you need a 4 ohm amp, which is standard, but if you want to stack them, you want to have two 2x12s or two 4x10s, you need a 2 ohm amp. Of course if you're playing Dark Class this is not an issue, but many other amps only run 4 ohms, so this is something you should be aware of. All I can say at the end is that the combination of my Alpha Omega 900 with the 2x12 cabinet just sounds like a dream. Sorry for my French. That's it from me today. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.